Muslims are advancing slowly, but we will not have long before they are at the walls of Tours. Yeah. Poitiers has fallen already.
Maro.
Oui. Kay. Pastisor. Kefe. Maro. Oui. Bûcheron. Libet. Bûcheron.
Crier, bûcheron.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Bûcheron. Pastisor.
Que fait? Pastisor. Fait. Pastisor. Qui est? Pastisor.
À la bataille.
Thank you.
arriver.
We have reached Poitiers. The Muslim baggage train is protected inside. If we can capture it, they will retreat back from whence they came.
Bastisseur. Bastisseur. Bastisseur.
Muslims have retreated from Frankish lands. We are victorious.
The soul of the Frankish army was its knights, but Charles Martel knew that his cavalry, undisciplined, buried under the weight of weapons and armor, could not match the swiftness of the Muslim riders. Therefore, he ordered the knights to dismount and join ranks with the Frankish swordsmen to form a tight shield wall. The Muslims had always conquered with swift offensiveness and were not equipped to counter the Franks' defensive strategy. The arrows of the Muslim archers bounced harmlessly off the heavy Frankish armor, and the light Muslim cavalry could not breach the human chain. Battered and bleeding, the invaders broke ranks and fled back to the Pyrenees and the protection of Spain. From Charles Martel's Frankish kingdom eventually grew the Holy Roman Empire, making him the founding father of both Germany and France.